My name is AJ. I'm a philosophy major, minor in computer science, and I'm a wide receiver.
What's your favorite non-football college memory?
November 16th, 6:14 p.m. I am not allowed to divulge too much into the details, but that is when I crossed into my fraternity known as Phi Beta Sigma. I met some of my brothers that will be my brothers for life.
And what is your favorite place on campus?
I would have to say my favorite place on campus is probably the balcony outside of Hollis. I've spent a decent amount of time out there just thinking, letting the thoughts roll through my head, but looking at the football field, even when I'm not on it, gives me some good peace.
What's your favorite football memory?
I mean, as a couple of my peers have already said, winning conference stock was obviously a big one, but I would have to say probably Grinnell, my freshman year, second game of the year, first college touchdown, also the game I broke my first record here.
Who's your favorite professor here at Lake Forest?
Professor Zellenberg. She's a computer science professor. She loves what she does. She's always coming to class with a lot of energy, making sure all the kids are engaged and focused and excited to learn about what they got going on that day.
What's your favorite class you've ever taken?
Philosophy of Sport, led by Professor Chad McCracken. He's a character, but I had a lot of my teammates in that class, and we made the best of every class for sure.
What advice would you give your freshman self?
I would say that I'm not alone, that it gets better. Going into freshman year, I didn't know what it looked like. I didn't know what it was. I didn't know if I was supposed to be perfect. And so seeing other people struggle along the way next to me really, really helped me a lot.
And what advice do you have for the current freshman?
I would say don't count anyone out. I mean, you never know who you can talk to at Lake Forest. I mean, everyone comes from a multitude of different backgrounds. The diversity here is insane. I mean, you can learn a lot just from having a conversation with someone at lunch, and so don't count people out for sure.
Who would you say is your favorite coach?
Now, I know there's an answer that a lot of you want me to give, but I'm probably not going to say that. Coach Juice has honestly grown to be one of my favorite coaches on the staff. He's the first real receiver coach I've ever had my entire life. Sorry, high school coaches. But he has a lot of love for the game still. And I've never seen that from someone his age in my life. And so that's a breath of fresh air.
And do you have any specific individual or team goals for this season?
Team goals? I just want us to build on last season. I mean, we had a really great team. I mean, going 10-0, go win a conference. But it's a new year, new players. And I mean, we have the potential to be better. And I just want to see us achieve that.
And what are your plans after graduation?
Plan A is professional football. There are some things in the work that I won't speak on as well, but plan B, grad school, and then I want to be a family attorney dealing with divorce and custody.